Bad Leroy Brown. Hope you like this one. Well, just outside Chicago is the baddest part in town. And if you go down there, will you just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, he in trouble, and he stooped about a 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him treetop lover. All the men just call him sir. He's bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than OK Kong, meaner than the junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he a gambler, and he liked his fancy clothes, and he liked to wait for his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket, but he got a razor in his shoes. 'Cause he's bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than OK Kong, meaner than the junkyard dog. Now Friday, about a week ago, Leroy was shooting them dice. And at the edge of the bar, said a girl named Doris, said, "Woo, she sure looked nice." Well, he laid his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. And Leroy Brown learned a lesson about messing with a wife of a jealous man. 'Cause he's bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than OK Kong, meaner than the junkyard dog. He's bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than OK Kong, meaner than the junkyard dog. 'Cause he's better than OK Kong, meaner than the junkyard dog.